Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the movie. Hey, we're so
where do I come up with these?
Have you seen the bacterial
salt? Pepper and her family are going camping.
Now, this movie you're about to see is all about...
It is a lovely sunny day. Pepper and George are having a picnic.
Wow! Look at all those people.
When I was a little boy.
You're going
I didn't know you liked my nose so much.
Sorry.
What is the best thing?
That's because you don't care. Since you were a boy, Betty Kate.
Enjoy the movie. Every time I play, you can hear myself.
Sky is getting darker and darker.
Collecting sticks is fun.
Wow.
George, did you bring all your toys in from the garden?
Dinosaur.
Good. Mr. Dinosaur is safe.
Now I'll light it.
Here are the matches.
We don't need that. Don't worry, Daddy.
How can you light it without matches?
Better hurry,
Daddy.
It's just a
What's new?
Daddy Pig is rubbing the two sticks together to light the campfire.
As I thought, plenty of time before it rains.
Now we can heat up the tomato soup.
That's strange. Did you know that when he served you on one of the most dishes here? That's when you didn't look upside down. Right side of the room.
I'm going to take a shower.
There you are, Teddy. All dry.
Now, this movie you're about to see is all about
our
slavery. Oh, sorry, Daddy Pig. Let's get you dry.
Wow!
Daddy
Look at all
that! Nice and dry! Lemon is one of the best times in nature. It means it's time to eat!
We want you to talk and play along.
It's part of the ballpark.
There's another one of Daddy Pig's. What can we do, Daddy Pig?
I've got another one. Next time, don't see what the other one is. It's like story sales.
Daddy Pig is sleeping outside.
I was sleeping in the open air.
It
is morning.
Daddy, it's lovely and cozy.
If you bring me
Daddy
Pig has gone.
Poor Daddy Pig.
You must have been cold. How does a farmer count his cows?
Okay,
I've got a good one for you. What do you think? You laugh when they have a fight.
This movie you're about to see is all about alcohol. audience, bro.
Okay, I got a good one for you.
How about a kiss? For love.
When is baseball right to burn?
Look at all those what deep balls.
When it's a hit and run.
Nice part again. What is it?